pictures, great and small. So we have regular attendees. We're a Holly in Sky. There they are. They come every Sunday. And so, you know, just know that if you are looking for a place, but you haven't been able to go because, you know, your animal needs to be cared for or whatever, you are welcome to do it here on Sundays at 10:30. So it is nice to have you here with us this morning. Before we continue, I want to give a big shout out to David Drizzler, the coordinator.
All are from the dust, and all turn to dust again. Who knows whether the human spirit goes upwards and the spirit of animals goes downwards to the earth? Hear what the spirit is saying to God's people.
Thanks be to God.
Daddy.
The third reading is from writings of Henry Beston. For the animals shall not be measured by man. In a world older and more complete than ours, they move finished and complete. Gifted with the extension of the senses, we have lost or never attained. Living by voices, we shall never hear. They are not brethren, they are not underlings, they are other nations, caught with ourselves in the net of life and heart, fellow prisoners of the splendor and travail of the earth. Hear what the Spirit is saying to God's people.
Thanks be to God.
We're going to go into the prayers for the people, and some of the extent of our nearest animals have started to resurge, and there are others, and we'll update this list more next year. Let us give thanks to God, our Creator, for all the gifts so freely bestowed upon us, for the beauty and wonder of your creation in earth and sea and sky.
We thank you, Lord.
For the richness of the mountains, plains, and rivers.
We thank you, Lord.
For all creatures that breathe and move and have life.
We thank you, Lord.
For the songs of birds and the loneliness of flowers and trees.
We thank you, Lord.
For the trust you have shown us in giving into our care these our pets.
We thank you, Lord.
That each pet here may be treasured with care.
We thank you, Lord.
That we may love and honor all your works, O God.
We praise to you, Lord.
We may never forget those lost to us or in danger, who our own neglect of them and all of creation, including the dodo, the cape bear, the Tasmanian wolf, the stellar sea cow, the saber-toothed tiger, the Irish deer, the southern white rhinoceros, the leatherback turtle, the Asian elephant, the blue whale, and the monarch of the
We pray to you, Lord.
That we may continue to grow in our grateful enjoyment of your abundant creation.
To the honor and glory of your name, now and forever. Amen.
I don't know if you noticed, but every year we get quiet. Yeah. Let us confess our sins to God.
Almighty God and Creator of all, you have chosen humankind for a position of special responsibility in your world. We have failed to respond in all to your orders. We have misinterpreted our role of dominion and abused our power. We have caused the animal kingdom needless suffering. Forgive us as we seek a new vision which you have set before us, and as we strive to respond to your call. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Almighty God, have mercy on you, forgive you all your sins through the grace of Jesus Christ. Bring you and all of us by the power of the Holy Spirit. Keep you in
the
mind.
Amen.
Let us now be blessed with animals. I will hand around to each one.
Thank you. Oh, you're the new baby. Who is this again?
Bambi.
Bambi. Hi, Bambi. I knew a deer. Is that your relative?
Yeah?
Yeah, okay. Hi, Bambi. Hi, sweetness. May God bless and keep you all the days of your furry life, and may you be blessed with health and happiness with your human companions. Amen. Okay. And who's this, Francis?
This is the hedgehog here.
And what's your hedgehog's name?
I'm going to give him to you, you know?
Oh,
so it will be Diane.
No, you should have it. I'll bless it for you to take home.
Yeah.
Well, what's your hedgehog's name?
Diana.
Oh. Okay, Diana the hedgehog, may you have all the blessings of your life, and may you bless your human companions. Amen. Will you hold Diana?
Oh, I will. Okay.
Thank you.
heavenless joy. Grant that we may not so much seek to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love, for it is in him that we receive, it is in pardoning that we are pardoned.
Amen.
Amen.
I do firmly believe
that the first encounters all of us will have after we pass will be all the pets that went before us, waiting for us, with wagging tails and barking. So we will be reunited with them. Now the wisdom of God and the love of God and the grace of God strengthen you to be Christ's hand and heart in this world. And the blessing of God our Creator, Christ our Redeemer, and the Holy Spirit our Sustainer be with you now and always.
Amen.
Let us go in peace to love and serve all of God's creation.
Thanks be to God.
That concludes our service. Thank you all for coming. You all be